I have few doubts that he is the man leading the Templars. My task now is to interrogate a traitorous janissary named Tarek Barletti and find the location of the Templars' army. Until then, Sophia and I will continue our search for the one key that remains hidden. With every passing moment, I know my chances grow slimmer. And yet I cannot help but linger some days to stay an extra hour with her. To hear her voice and watch her face animate with joy as she speaks of the things that move her. Her books, her city, her memories. I cannot help but think what a shame it will be when I find the final key.
That's not a legal move.
It is a European variation. Arocco.
It's interesting, but not exactly fair when you play by different rules than your opponent.
You may think differently when you are Sultan. Shall I take it back?
Suleiman, I know it has been hard on you watching your father and me quarrel over Bayezid's throne.
Grandfather has chosen you, and his word is canon. What is there to argue about?
Your father and I were close once, but his cruelty and ambition have made...
I have heard the rumors, Uncle.
Well, I have a meeting with the Vizier soon. Shall we continue another time?
Whenever you like. Ezio!
Tarek has been selling guns to a local miser, Manuel Paleologos.
Paleologos? That is a sad sound. The last Byzantine emperor was Constantine Paleologos. If his heir is arming a militia of some kind, this conflict will escalate.
Tarek knows where the rifles are headed. If I find him first, I can follow the weapons straight to the Byzantines.
He will be with his janissaries in their barracks. So if you want to get close, you will have to be one yourself.
Not a problem.
Güzel. Get the information you need. Then kill him.
Are you sure? You told me Tarek and your father were close friends, Suleiman.
This is true, but such naked treason against my grandfather deserves death.
In Daisy. Thank you.
I kill myself trying to follow.
God bless the Sultan, God bless the Janissaries.
Selim understands our plight. The Byzantines, the Mamluks, the Safavid. Only he has the courage to face these threats.
Listen, Selim is a warrior, like Osman and Mehmet.
So why has our Sultan chosen a cat over our life?
A servant of our Sultan has fallen
Ahmed
at the hands of a
shares the Sultan's calm
and been
temperament.
Stripped of his garments.
They are too much
be
alike.
Be on the lookout for any suspicious activity. Woe betide the murderer who took the life of a beloved Janissary. This enemy of civilization must be found and brought to justice. If you see something, say something.
All hail our state defender!
Ivanov! God bless the Sultan! God bless the Janissaries! Praise be on you, good warden!
Get out of here, you annoying bird!
Why does Ahmed linger in the city? He knows he's not wanted.
He's like a moth hovering around an open flame, waiting for his father to perish, so that he may step to the throne.
Did you hear he offered Tarek a sum of money in exchange for our loyalty?
God damn! What?
Kardeşlerim! One of our own was found murdered and stripped of his garments not an hour ago. His body dumped like a mound of rubbish. Keep a close watch on these streets as you move about. Someone is planning to strike in our name. We must be ready.
Sultan Bayezid is a good man and a kind sultan, but he has lost the fire that made him great.
No, he's still a fighter. Look at the army he has raised against Selim.
This is good evidence of his decline. To take up arms against Sultan?
Jacob. Do not bend the truth to match the contours of the passion. It was Selim who attacked our Sultan.
Evet. But Selim did it so for the glory of the Empire, not himself.
Not personally, but I have seen him. I know he is a remarkable boy.
Not a boy, but a capable young man with a magnificent mind.
Does he take after his father?
No.
though I suspect he is another sort of man altogether.
Collecting the taxes from the merchants of the North Court. I seem to recall several were in this hall when we last went around.
A body. Someone tell me what happened.
Whoever did this, you.
Tariq. A message for you.
Ariculade. The rifles have arrived in Cappadoce, where Manuel has garrisoned his army.
And our men? Are they still with him?
Evet. They will contact us when the Byzantines decamp. Then we will meet them when they reach Bursa.
Everything is falling into place, Efendim.
Evet. For once.
Result of Suleiman's investigation.
You collude with the Sultan's enemies. What did you expect would come of such treachery?
I blame myself. Not for treason, but hubris. I was preparing an ambush. Preparing to strike the Byzantine Templars where they felt safest.
What proof do you have of this?
See, here. This will lead you to the Byzantines in Cappadoce. Destroy them if you can.
You have done well, Tariq. Forgive me.
Protect my homeland, assassin. Allah, Ashkila. redeemed the honor we have lost in this fight.
Murderer! Kill him!
I am getting tired of this uniform.
This should be
come again!
Always glad to be of service.
Hey!